The Commission would like to remind all public officers of the decision of the Court of Appeals case at Nyeri Civil Application Number 62 of 2017, where the judges stayed the judgment from the Labour and Employment Relations Court, which was issued in Kericho by Justice Marete. Remember that judgment? Justice Marete had allowed public servants to, among other things, that they go campaign. If they fail, they come back to the office, and that they don't have to resign 6 months too. But the Court of Appeals stayed that judgment, meaning that public officers who wish to contest in the upcoming general election must resign 6 months to the general election. That remains the law, and that must be complied with. So that should remove any doubt to those who think there's a judgment of the court that will allow them to work until the last day. Let them leave, resign and go, and let other Kenyans take those positions. Election campaign financing law. Yesterday I saw some coverage on this. The Commission, in compliance with sections 18 and 19 of the Election Campaign Financing Act of number 42 of 2013, set expenditure limits for candidates and parties for the 2022 general elections. The Commission wishes to notify the public that provisions of section 18 of the Act gives the Commission authority to vary the limits by notice in the Gazette, so that when the publication comes out, any stakeholder who wishes to seek variation is free to inform the Commission, and that then will be considered. I also wish to state that in the year 2016, actually on 25th of July 2016, the Commission submitted to Parliament the Election Campaign Financing Regulations, which to date have not been approved and or enacted. And we are urging Parliament to approve and enact these regulations so that we can have a smooth operation of the Election Financing Act, Election Campaign Finance Act. So the regulations have been with Parliament since 2016. All the Commission did the other day or a week ago was to remind Parliament that we need these regulations. And Parliament can pass these regulations now or any time. Those regulations are not bound by the 12 months period.